Iowa State capped a special weekend with unquestionably its best game of the season. Total domination of one of the best teams in the country, where elite defense meshed perfectly with a rejuvenated offense. The Nets come down in Kansas City as Iowa State celebrates its fifth Big 12 championship in 10 years.
Man, it feels amazing in my hair right now. I ain't never cut down a net before. This is my first time, so I'm just blessed to be here, happy to be here, glad we got it done.
It means a lot. I mean, you can see in the last coming years that this program was just, it was on the rise. And you knew at one point they were going to get to that point where they won the championship, and we got here.
I think just playing together, just having fun, enjoying the moment, we really soaked it all in. Obviously, a lot of experience as a fan. But as a player, it's just so much better seeing all these people here supporting us and just having a great time.
You said yesterday you wanted to know what this felt like. What does it feel like?
I just told him I can't even explain it. It's hard to explain. I can't explain the feeling. It's just a real good feeling. I couldn't imagine this, honestly. Like, it's a great feeling, honestly.
No, it's great. For all of our fans and everybody that's come before us, President Winterstein, Jamie Pollard, our administration, I mean, it's really awesome. I mean, it's a credit to the unity and the togetherness of Cyclone Nation that you're able to do something like this.
It means everything. You know, I was talking about it earlier, just the history behind our program and just the amount of Big 12 championships that we've won. You know, it was a big thing that we wanted to do, especially like, you know, me, Hassan, and Rob, going into this season, we knew it was our last ride and we wanted to leave a legacy. So I can't think of a better legacy than winning a Big 12 championship on the way out.
I can't believe it. This is being my third year, I wanted to leave a legacy. And this is the legacy that I'm proud to leave, winning that championship here today. But we're not done yet.
This weekend showed the country the ceiling for this Iowa State squad. When the Cyclones play this well, there's Final Four potential. On Selection Sunday, expect to see ISU draw Omaha, where all the fans that came down to Hilton South can make a trip west. At the T-Mobile Center in Kansas City, Mark Freund, WHO 13 Sports.